Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, and today they released something new, so I'm very happy for it, because I cannot make a lot of videos anymore about the game, because yeah, there is no new stuff incoming. The thing that they put today into the game is, you can get now certain items from the water that are not fish, like weeds, crayfish, turtles, a shoe. I already caught a turtle. It looks really great, the turtle. You don't hook the turtle, you just get the lure in the shell of the turtle. That's really good. The weights are not that complicated. I will show you guys, yeah, at the end of the video, something very cool. So you can just throw your lure in the weeds, lilies, and just drag it in, and yeah, you get almost every time a weed. I'm not sure that's intended like that. But what did they do too? So the inventory speed is now 2 times faster. The bouncing back lure, and I'm very happy for that. They, yeah, that bug is gone. So they fixed it, because I was, I think 2 months ago, I was in the semifinals in Louisiana in the largemouth bass tournament. And it was unbelievable. I was fishing with topwater lures, and the topwater lures, like 20 times in that competition, yeah, they just flew in my face. I was so angry. It was unbelievable, because you only got 1 hour window to get a unique largemouth bass. But I'm happy that they fixed it. So that's it a little bit. What can you get out of the water too? That's lures, old lures. I'm not sure that you can get bait cone lures out of the water. I need to test it, because I don't have a lure out of the water yet. Another thing is, it's all implemented at the moment for quest systems. So the quest system, I don't think it's going to take that long anymore, because if you already got items, that's one of the biggest steps that you need to have, because you need to put them into the areas that you can fish them up. So, but don't pin me on it. It can take some months, but I don't think it's going to take any more 3-4 months to get quest system into the game. And that's very good, because I know a lot of people already want a quest system or quests in the game for like 2 years. So that's not bad. So that was it a little bit, guys. I'm going to show you guys a little bit of gameplay. I'm thinking at the moment, did I forget to say something? I don't think so. So I'm going to show you guys a little bit yeah, how the weeds look, because there is a lot of weeds that you can have. Check this. So, oh, and that's a pity they don't stack. I hope that they are going to stack it. Check this. So you got, yeah, a lot of weeds in the game. So it's not going to be there is one kind of weeds. No, I guess maybe for a quest 10 water lilies and maybe 10 reeds. And then you can complete the quest. I'm not sure what you are going to get for the quest. Maybe currency. I'm sure it's going to be currency. Maybe experience. And maybe bait coins. But yeah, we need to wait. Because if you can get bait coins for it, it's going to be a little bit easier to get the unlimited license and get the bait coin lures and all that stuff. But I don't know that. I'm just speculating at the moment. But you guys can see it. There is a lot of weeds. And I guess there are a lot of more weeds too. So what I'm going to show you guys now is, I'm going to show you guys a very easy trick to get the weeds. You cannot do a lot with it. At the moment, the weeds you can keep. But the turtle I need to throw back. I need to discard the turtle. So you cannot fish with it. The crayfish I still need to get. So I cannot say the crayfish that you can keep it. But I think you need to discard it too. So a very easy trick is to get weeds, because it's a little bit silly. You just throw in the lilies. You just reel in like an idiot. Check. You do this. I'm just reeling at the moment. And I threw a little bit too far. I don't need to throw that far. Yeah, normally you get snagged and you get weed. But yeah, now of course for the video it's not going to work. It's always the same. So I need to do it again. Let's throw a little bit here in the weeds. Ah, come on, snag. I had like 10 times in a row. Yeah, and here it's not working, of course. Okay, so I guess that the places are active and non-active too for... here it is. Yeah, did you guys check it? So it's a snag. And then, now I got weed on. So I'm not sure what kind of weed that I got. A water lily. So you can keep this. So let's try it again. You can farm this crazy, to be honest. So you just need to do this the whole time. Yeah, there we go again. Do I get? No, I don't have it. So I didn't got it on the snag. But it's normal. You just drag it through the lilies. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, and once again, yeah, here you go. Water lilies again. So that's how easy it is. So let's try to get a turtle. A turtle was not that easy because I only got it one time. And I had it here because I was just watching the pictures that they posted under the patch notes, and it was in Texas. Therefore, I came to Texas. I don't have a clue what you need to do in the other lakes. I guess just the same like here. Drag it to the weeds, lilies, reeds, everything that looks green. Oh, was that? No, I thought for a brief moment that I had the turtle. So I'm just doing a simple stop and go. But it was not easy, but the animation was crazy on the turtle. I was looking for, let's say, 2 minutes to the animation. It looks really, really great. Yeah, it was a turtle. It was even going with his head in the shell and his legs. It was if you shake with it. So it was really cool. That was a really nice animation. But it's not easy to get because I only got one. Oh, no. I think that was a snag again. Yeah. Come on, give me turtle. No, it's weeds again. So weeds, they are very, very easy. So you can do it everywhere. Let's try here to do the trick. So just throw it in the weeds. Reel like an idiot. Let's hope that I got snagged. I'm wondering that I can do it. Wait, can I do it here? But you cannot throw, I guess. Yeah, wait, no, it's not possible here. Can I do it here? Yeah, I'm going to try to throw here in the weeds, the grass, the water grass. I'm not sure it works, so I'm just a little bit. No, it does not seem that I get snagged. I'm not sure how many kind of weeds that there are in the game, but I got now already 5 to 6, I think. Okay, let's try a couple of times over here again. Yeah, it's something else. You can fish now for this stuff. Yeah, here we go. No, it was not a good snag. Maybe I need to. Yeah, here we go. Pond weight. Let's keep it. Okay, a couple of tries more for the turtle guy. So it's cool. It's a cool feature. So we are going to get quests in the future. So it's going to be a little bit easier to get, yeah, certain currency. I'm not sure what it's going to be. I hope it's going to be Bitcoins because, yeah, people can finally farm then for the unlimited license on a decent manner, because you can say, yeah, you can get it in the competitions, but take it from me, competitions are very, very hard. It's yeah, it's even hard for me those days to win a competition. So the tournaments are a little bit easier if you get to the first qualifier, because it's every year just the same. But the competitions are very, very hard at the moment to get Bitcoins from competitions. And you need a lot of Bitcoins, you know, to get unlimited license. I'm not sure how many you need to get, but I guess it's 100, 150 Bitcoins. So there is not really a decent manner to farm them in the game. Yeah, and this is the last guest, guys, because I don't want to get a very long video because it just. Yeah, a simple patch with some nice stuff in it. So, but I'm not going to get the turtle, and that's a pity. The turtle is, by the way, sitting here, guys. Here I got my turtle. I'm not sure that it's fixed places. Oh. Oh, dark hornwort. Okay, let's keep these two. So that was it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun with the patch. I hope to see you guys a little bit faster again, because that means that we got a new release of something. So, bye bye.